Hi traders, I hope you have a very, very good Christmas break and a good relaxing one with friends and family. I'm certainly going to look forward to a good time. Rest up because next year is going to be very, very busy. I've just done a lot of work over the last week or so on my new advanced course. That will trickle down to the other courses as well, beginners and Forex. So much in the melting pot. I'm going to be doing a radio broadcast in the US in January. More news on that coming up. There's going to be some shake up with the way I organise and manage the room. There's going to be expanding the membership with some a lot more growth in the US and other areas. So a lot going on, and a lot more talk in the Monday Traders Roundtable on conviction trading. I'll talk to you what I'm about that in the new year and what I mean about conviction trading. So stay tuned, a heck of a lot going on. Like I said, I wish you a very, very Merry Christmas. Just a quick couple look at the markets. I think this Dow is still in trouble. I think this is a gap to the 8 here. If we close like this, and the markets have still got another hour and a half at least to go yet. If we close like this, then I think, I mean, forget this trend line. I think we're looking at this scenario. You know, I would put the charts under there. We perhaps may play around this apex until Christmas. And then if we start to break down here, then I will get seriously short. Yeah, look at all these touches of this 1,150. Huge. I think the best Forex chart at the moment is this Aussie US. I think this will get lower into 2012. I would, and if we break today's low, I mean, there's not a trend line there. I've just, you can see it's a bit of a channel there, little channel. Let me see. Yeah. We're sort of, I put that there. So we came out of this channel a little bit. Let's see if I do that. But I think this touch of the 200, I shorted this morning. Stopped out on my intraday platform, but at a much higher stop on my swing trade platform. So I shorted it at the highs here, called it in the room, and I'm going to stay short. Stop just above this area here. My stop is 1030. I'm looking to get down here. I'm looking to get down to possibly 95 and even lower on the back. That's a reversal bar under the 50 EMA. I've not been touching the euro. Obviously it's very, very fragile down there. It's a reversal bar under the 8, so that doesn't look good as well. Pound is not as weak, so I'm just going to stick with the Aussie dollar. No other trades I like at the moment. Let me just catch up with this pound Aussie. Yeah, I got stopped out of this one. I thought this one would survive. Keep an eye on this. I think the pound is still stronger than the Aussie, and so I'll keep a check on that for you, or with you. That's it. I'm not around anymore now until, I will be around in between Christmas and New Year now and again, but no specific trading room times at that point at the moment. But when we come back, we'll, because you haven't had full exposure to the trading room, those who are full members will get access to additional booster material in the new year. Okay, so lots happening. Have a great time and see you then. So nothing more concrete, no more trading rooms, etc., and no more videos until the first week of January. Okay, thanks, bye.